Okay students, hope you have understood the first video. Now everyone open your Max classwork and write the heading as knowing our numbers. Okay, take a fresh page and write the heading in the center of your page, knowing our numbers, and write today's date 14/7/20. Write today's date. Okay. Now write first main. Everyone write along with me. First main. Find the greatest and the smallest. Everyone should write. And the smallest numbers from 3 Everyone should write in your classworks from the following. Okay, so take first question. 382, 4972, 18, 59,785, 750. Okay, so from this number we need to find which is the greatest number. So can you say which is the greatest number? So write down answer. Greatest number is, yeah, which is the greatest number? See, 382. How many digits we have? 1, 2, 3. Remember, we are having 3 digits here. Here, how many digits we have? 1, 2, 3, 4. We are having here 4 digits. Here, how many digits we have? We are having here 1, 2. 2 digits. Here also, 2 digits. Here, 1, 2, 3. 3 digits. Here also, we are having 3 digits. So, here we are having more number of digits. So I can say 4972 is the greatest number. Wherever we are having more number of digits in a number, that is the greatest number. Then what is smallest number then? Smallest number means the number which is having less number of digits. So, here I am having 1, 2, 3, 3 digits, 4 digits, 1, 2, 2 digits, 1, 2, 2 digits, 3 digits, 3 digits. So, 18 and 59 are the 2 digits number. So, among these two, I should select which one is the smallest number. Yeah, which is the smallest number, 18 or 59? 18 is the smallest number. Why we saying 18 is the smallest number means, look the first digit here. You are having the first digit as 1. But here you see, here we are having the first digit as 5. So which is the greater number, 1 or 5? 5 is the greater number, 1 is the less number. So since 1 is the less number, I can say smallest number in this set of numbers is 18. Understood? Now copy second question. 1,473, 89,423, 105,310. So we need to find what is the greatest number and smallest number. Greatest number and smallest number. Okay, let us count the number of digits in each number. 1, 2, 3, 4, 4 digits. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 digits. Remember? 1, 2, 3, 3 digits. 1, 2, 3, 4, 4 digits, 3 digits. So this number is having higher number of digits compared to other numbers. So I can say 89,423 is the greatest number. What about the smallest number then? 310 and 100. Among these two, I have to check which is the smallest number. Look here, first digit we are having 3, here we are having 1. Which is the small number? 1. So I can say 100 is the smallest number in the given set. Okay students, I think you have understood how to write the greatest number and the smallest number from the following set of numbers. Let I give you 2 sum as a homework. So write the homework in the classwork book also. Copy the homework. Everyone copy the homework. You have to write which is the greatest number and smallest number in your classwork book only. So leave some space to write the answer later on. So copy the 2 questions now. Okay students, let I stop the class now. Write the homework without fail. Okay, so in the next week I will be sharing you the next set of exercise problems. Thank you everyone.